Hey guys, it's Mr. Klinzar from Alexander Central Schools. Today I'm going to play a NYSSMA Level 2 trombone solo. It's called March by Robert Schumann. It is from the Festival Solos collection of solos of 1 and 2. This piece is Level 2. You'll need to have 3 scales memorized and do some sight reading. Always empty your spit. And I'm going to start at measure 5. Change back to B flat, 2, 3, 4, 2, 2, 3. Thanks so much, guys. Keep practicing, working hard, have a great afternoon.